Our story begins with an ending, as you decide it's time to leave the city behind. Yearning for a pause from life's responsibilities, you arrive at a familiar place. A quick stroll along a nearby path leads you to a spot where, as a child, you found that life was simpler. And with a touch of imagination, all your dreams would come true. Finding the perfect place for a rest, you begin remembering these long-lost dreams and drift off to sleep.
Excellent. Delightful. I do. Superb. Listen closely. Now, see here. Most befuddling. Dreamlight Valley used to be a cheerful place full of happy villagers. Life was flourishing here thanks to our ruler's magic. Until our ruler vanished and the forgetting began. Our memories faded, the valley became a shadow of itself. We tried to save our memories of the life that had been. Alakazam!
Ah! What an idea!
Pretty good, eh? Ha ha! How marvelous! Such a shame. Well. Well, hello. I tip my hat to you, though I prefer not to take it off. Unfortunate. Oh, what nonsense. Superb. Snick, snack, snorum! Yes, yes, very good.
Greetings, neighbor.
Hey.
Thank you kindly.
Hello.
Ah, yes.
Well. Most befuddling.
I tip my hat to you, though I prefer not to take it off.
Well, now, you see...
Ah!
Well.
Well, run along now.
Greetings, neighbor. Goodbye now. Toodaloo.
Gorge, I could use some help. Hey there! This place is the cat's pajamas. Hey there. Need anything from the market? Just... I could use some help. Hi there, pal. Wow! Mm-hmm.